Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Teachers, please check for your dress code compliance.
Good morning. Welcome back to the Bears Den News. I'm Cornell Zacher.
And I'm Hayden Fagan.
And today is Tuesday, April 18th, 2023.
Students, be nice to your teachers today.
They have focus groups to attend, and it's also the deadline to file income tax returns.
2023-2024 student council and class officer elections will be held on Thursday, May 11th. If you are interested in running for an office, please see Ms. Delaney or Ms. Rhonda Bennett.
You may also pick up an application at the student window. Application and campaign materials are due back to Ms. Delaney by Friday, April 28th.
Seniors, check out the PCHS scholarship page, as well as many deadlines are approaching.
Student athletes who wish to compete next school year, remember sports physicals will be after school in the gym.
This is for forms that were due back this past Friday.
Cost is $10. Make checks payable to PCHS. You must have a physical to compete.
Also, Wednesday, FFA's monthly meeting will be immediately after school in the ag room.
Prom is this Saturday night in the PCHS gym from 7:30 until 10:30. Senior walk begins at 9 p.m.
Make sure to pick up your prom tickets at lunch starting tomorrow and continuing through Friday. You must have this ticket to enter prom.
Guests will be required to show a photo ID when they enter. Remember that prom is a formal event. No attire should be too short or revealing.
Parents and visitors are not permitted to enter, but they will be able to watch the event stream live at 9 p.m.
Remember, competition cheer tryouts will be held April 24th through the 27th from 3:30 until 5 in the PCHS cheer room.
Please scan the QR code on Save the Date posters around campus to fill out the tryout form.
Remember that once you arrive on campus each morning, you are required to enter the building immediately.
You cannot sit in your car, or when you arrive, those who do will be punished.
Also, you must not leave the building until the end of the day without following checkout guidelines. Thank you for your cooperation.
You must watch your tardies. The first, second, and third tardies are warnings.
The fourth tardy will result in lunch tension, with the fifth and beyond resulting in ISS.
If you're early, that's great. If you're on time, you're late. And if you're late, that's unacceptable.
Be on time. Mm-mm-mm. And now Davis Burwell Sports.
Today in sports, region qualifiers will take place at the track. That's at the middle school beginning at 10 a.m. Girls golf will host Appling County at 3:30 at the Okefenokee Country Club. That's over there towards Waycross. Baseball will host Toombs County this evening here in Bearville at 6 p.m. Bears and Lady Bears tennis will host round one of the state playoffs this Wednesday. The action there begins at 1 p.m. Also on Wednesday, girls soccer will travel to Macon to play the Academy for Classical Education at 6 p.m. This is a Sweet 16 matchup. On Thursday, for the boys, they will travel to Fitzgerald to play the Purple Hurricanes at 6 p.m. That's also a Sweet 16 game. Come out and support the Soccer Barrels on those two road trips and both of these critical win-or-go-home matchups. Today's weather will be warm with a high of 81, a low down to 49, humidity of 70%, winds out of the north up to 10 miles an hour, and no chance of rain should make for a mild afternoon. The sunset this evening will come at 7:59, with tomorrow's sunrise coming early at 6:56. Now let's take a look at what's cooking in the Bears Cafe today.
In the Cake and Chicken line, chicken breast with roll. In the Bear Den line, meatball sub. In the Pizza line, pizza and cheeseburgers. Sides include crinkle fries, green beans, and side salad. For breakfast tomorrow, pancake bar, cereal choice, PB&J Uncrustables, and crackers. Happy birthday today to Kayla McCullough and Sebastian DeLeon. Today's quote of the day: responsibility finds a way. Irresponsibility makes excuses. The PBIS word for this month is responsibility. Always be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears.